නිවැරදි තීරණ තමයි මගේ සාර්ථකත්වයට පාර කිව්වේ.
විෂන්කයා විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
Corruption in cricket, unfortunately Sri Lanka has had quite a few instances of it in the recent past. It is not a great place to be, and no one likes any player, past or present, to be caught up in anything of that sort. But unfortunately, we live and learn. And another instance where I think the NCC can contribute and the culture of this club can contribute is to ensure that these lessons that we've learned over the past few years are actually put into practice, where there is awareness, there is education, and everyone takes a responsibility of ensuring that this game that we all love stays clean from club level and beyond. Because it is absolutely essential that that happens, otherwise this game will die. And I'm not going to exaggerate this, but there are 43 investigations in the world today, 23 are in Sri Lanka, to do with corruption. And I think that Sri Lanka needs to make a stand. We as a club, we as a cricket side, we as an administration needs to make a stand to ensure that we keep this as clean as we possibly can. And it starts with educating the players, making sure that everyone has a trustworthy system to depend on, a support structure that allows them to play this game without fear, to play this game in the best spirit of the game with excellent skill, and never ever be part of a system that compromises who they are, their values, or the game that we all love.